Alright, welcome back. Another video today. Something super different, super excited for WashDOT. This is Department of Transportation in Washington State. So this is one of our four, actually, fleet vehicles, and this is our trailer. I'm not going to spend too much time, and I'll show you stuff afterwards, but we already have a collision call to respond to. So myself and Alec are responding to that, and then we're going to chat with Alec, myself, and then Steve, Jason, and Max, so three cops. All right. I'm finally responding to that collision call. Just over a mile out.
102s.
Oh man, dude, this trailer's. I'm over here fixing my hair and going into the other lane. Super solid. So that's definitely not right. What did you say the postal was? Okay, interesting. So I did that. And no, that's Alec. 2039. Oh shit, okay, it's routing me under you guys. On like O'Neill Way or whatever that is, by the O'Neill House, under the fucking bridge. I was like, it told me to take a left on CV, and I was like, wait, what? That doesn't even make sense. Shit, perfect. Love that all the cones populate right as I'm approaching, and I barely have time to react. Here, I'm gonna try and get in here. I guess I won't detach my trailer since. I'm glad that the cars are just. Yeah, here, where do you want me to go? Sure. Do you want me to just stop right here and put up my arrow board? Perfect. Have it going the wrong way. That's solid. Oh, perfect.
Hey, Tuna, I don't see any tire marks over here.
Since you already have your trailer, I'm just gonna let mine be. That's really weird. Oh, come on, lady. Don't be a. Oh, it's a man. Oh, shit. don't even want to know what you tried. I love that the AI are just like not recognizing the cones here or something. Oh shit, watch out. I don't know, I think out of us two, I'm definitely the sexier one. With your nerdy fucking Bluetooth shit.
So Andres, we have a leak at the car.
I have gray hair. If anyone should have that, it should be me. Oh, your trailer's going over. There goes your trailer.
Hey fellas, I think I got a flat tire on this trailer.
I think you got a mullet that you probably shouldn't have. That's what I think.
Yeah, well, at least I don't have a bright green vest. Oh, Jesus.
What was the emote to do that, Alec? Was it just e-traffic? Ah.
Hey,
F12. What are you trying to do with it?
That's perfect. We're gonna get a fire under here, so might have to clear up.
Yeah, you wave that wand, boy.
Is he telling us to move? Yeah, I agree. But look at his dumb fucking pants. Look at the dumb fucking pants that Jason is wearing. You know how many times I've given him shit for... Yeah, look back here, you fucking retard. Oh, good. Now, I don't know if you see it, but on my screen, he has like a... You know, like a limp or something. Like, he has... Oh, yeah. Yeah.
How long until you mess here?
I don't want to.
Maybe 4 months.
Yeah. I've given him shit so many times for wearing that stuff. Well, what about the fucking pants, dude? Like, really? Blousing your pants? The only thing you have going for you is that really good looking gray Suburban over there. Or whatever that SUV is. Tahoe. It looks good from over here. That's literally the only thing you have going for you.
102 is going to go back 10-8.
Yeah, well, I know that, believe it or not. The only person who's surprised by shit in this server is you and Steve. So... You would have a tough time trying to tell me something I don't already know. Okay, here, let me rephrase that. Something that is true and factual.
Hey, I would like to thank you guys for your traffic control here. Appreciate it.
Hey, you know what? First responders help out first responders, you know? Yeah, of course. Hey, are we good to clear off?
Yeah, in a sec. One second.
So are you... Hey, so, Alec, are you serious about leaving the cones here?
No, we can pick them up if we need to.
By we, you mean you, because you are the only person able to pick them up. What was that? You're very, very quiet.
Is going to be on a 10-11 at 2044.
Speak up. Oh, okay, I'll help you. I'll put your trailer on your truck.
On a black color, it's a Hexer or a Sanctus. I got times one.
Okay, not too sure why it just folded down, but... Oh, perfect. Alright, 101. Washdad's opening up the highway. Okay, that's fine. I'm going to back up here in this little... Oh, perfect. Just jackknifed my trailer solid. Fuck, dude. This trailer is being a pain. Man, dude, I went all the way from my house to Renton today, and I didn't see a single wash dot, and I didn't see a single WSP. I was concerned. I was concerned for the... Okay, yeah, see, that's... I was like, what in the fuck? But then yesterday, I saw one turning onto 405 southbound next to my house. Because for whatever reason, they love to just chill by the Jacksons at my house sometimes. Yeah, that the freeway entrance southbound, they love sitting there by my house. The on-ramp, yeah. I don't get it. I'm like, what a nerd.
102 is going to be back tonight.
What they want to, can you hang tight here with my traffic stop? This guy didn't have a driver's license, or I might have it too.
Yes.
Thanks. Yeah. Wow, just so interesting. I didn't even know it had side runners. That's just super interesting to me as well.
I'm still on. I'm in 10-7, 10-42.
Negative.
Trooper just came over, pointed at me, and then left.
It's racism.
I think it's just trooperism. All they know how to do.
Yeah, just be weird.
Yep.
We'll make sure not to help him out when he needs it. Yeah, he hops on for like a couple minutes and then just like, alright guys, peace out, have a good night. Yeah, well, fucking screw Angel, and he should just be spending his time over here. Oh man, thunder down in Fife? Like, lightning. Oh. I was gonna say, not over here. Wow, interesting. Yeah, same here. Why do you... What the fuck was that? As if it's our fault, you dick. Like, ugh, I'm so disappointed. Yeah, alright, dick. You said it's a shared viewpoint, is that what you said? Yeah. Okay, don't have too much fun. No, you're good. I'm actually pretty content on the scene. I got my arrow board and my traffic trailer. I'm happy. It does appear, though, that once you change the arrow board on the trailer, the direction, then the trailer just wants to freak out and, like, be unstable. Very weird. But if I just keep it, like, rolling, it'll do fine, and then... How very, very strange. Here, I'm gonna back up a little bit and give these folks... maybe. It's a trooper. Who cares? Okay, I will. As well here. Watchdot 101, same.
Arthur, can I have County Tow 2044?
No, you can't get shit, you dick. Thank you. I'm gonna do Watchdot and just run code like a complete jackass. Dude, if I was Washta and I had a siren to play with, the amount of shit that I would do. Yeah, exactly. Dude, this Audi is failing to fucking yield for me and is taking off. One-on-one Washdot just had a major 1050 with a civilian vehicle, 2049 eastbound Sonora. My truck is disabled, blocking southbound lanes. I had a gray Audi who's flipped around northbound lanes, cut me off, and he's now in the dirt.
Are they good for that traveling citation given vehicle to en route to the 1050 on Sonora?
One to four, it's not yet. County Medical Officer 3051, northbound lanes, this north freeway. Shoot me southbound.
What's going on?
I'm fine, but that Audi back there, he cut me off and hit my trailer. Made me fishtail.
Alright, well, you're fine.
I'm fine. We'll have to push my truck off to the shoulder.
Okay, we'll get. See if Washdot's got a tow on, if you want to get them down here.
Okay. Hey Alec, are you able to go as tow?
North freeway, southbound lane 2049.
I appreciate it. My, okay. That's fine. Actually, you know what we could do? We could use your truck to push my truck to the shoulder for the time being to open up traffic, and then I'll just detach my trailer, and then you can attach to my trailer and pull it off so we can open up traffic. Dude, I am able to drive. No, that's not the fucking one I wanted. That's not it either. What the fuck? Alright, I give up. I'm getting just absolutely lost here with my arrow board.
104, show me a 97 code, 3 out to 101.
There we go. No, dude, someone hit my trailer, cut me off the gray Audi all the way back there where the Tahoe is, and made me fishtail. So let me detach from this trailer, and then you'll just have to push my truck somehow. You might want to push my truck away from the trailer, and then that's what I'm saying is I think that's going to be... Well, you could tell the traffic to move. You could just make them move, really, if you know what I mean. Yeah. Damn it. I just got it off, so. Oh. Try that again. There we go. Okay. With what? Oh, that. Oh yeah, you set it up where only our vehicles could tow it. Mac was so excited. He's like, "Dude, I'm gonna get a fucking be a." You just wanted to see what it was like to be a first responder, or what? Fuck, man. All right.
What happened?
Well, this dickwad over here this rude gentleman in the Audi, as I was running code, he wasn't yielding for me, and I'm in the left lane, and then he takes his Audi and swipes into my trailer, and then I fishtail, lose control, and then just, you know, go right into that guardrail, and then just go perpendicular in these northbound lanes. Just ridiculous.
Quite the wreck.
Yeah, quite the wreck indeed. So, I guess I'll just use your truck, and you'll just wait here for tow, or what?
Go ahead.
No, I'm joking. I'll wait here for tow. Okay.
I'll be back. I'll go for
you. Okay. Wait, actually, would you take me back to our headquarters? The truck is just... Actually, the tow truck is already here.
How's it going?
Oh, looks like we got a call.
That works. Alright, partner.
I wonder if they touch up some fruit to you. Have a good night.
Have a good night, nerd. And he won't pull over. It seems legit solid. You too. Seems like something we could respond to. Just follow him with our, like, lights or something. Yeah, exactly. Keep left. Keep left. Yeah. Moving into pit. Yeah. Yeah, Yeah, you know what is, you know the TSU truck we have in game? That's exactly like what it is. I wish that's what we had on here. Yeah, that would be so nice. Just accidentally hit your lights and not know why people yield for you.
Oops, that was my bad. I didn't realize I pressed.
That's crazy. Happens to me all the time.
Whoa, whoa, what's happening? Doing it.
Are you keeping the trailer or can I have it back?
Have it back, man.
I appreciate it, boss.
200 traffic.
Knowing exactly what you used to. Know you probably were what I'm used to. I don't blame you, what you supposed to. Last time we fought, it was on night. Now you got me thinking about your own night. Me and you seem like it'd be alright. Long as we can get me on it. Cup full, yeah, I'm on. Hold up, she ready. Leave here too long. Tell me where I headed. Truly, a little old. You know I'm faded. Heart shape. And I love that. Come here, I'm down with it.
I can't keep my eyes off your face. Let alone talk about your body. I've been waiting for so long. Girl, you just don't know. No, still dipping through the city with the top down. Shorty got that, show me what you're about now. What you used to, knowing exactly what you used to. Know you probably were what I'm used to. I don't blame you, what you supposed to. Last time we fought, it was on that. Now you got me thinking about your own night. Me and you seem like it'd be alright. Long as we can get me on it. Cup full, yeah, I'm